You will engage in 10 fundamental counterterrorism situations before being deployed. Report to the SAS base in Hereford. You are to infiltrate a kill house and clear the area of enemy combatants. In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. Never stop until the threat is neutralized.
Eliminate all of the terrorists. Enemies remaining. All friendlies have been eliminated.
You have operational clearance to eliminate a high-value target on American soil. This group is highly trained, well-funded, and has access to military-grade ordnance. They are fanatical and have no concern for their own personal safety. They have heavily fortified the area with traps and explosives designed to destroy any trace of their organization. For this situation, IQ will be deployed. She can detect electrical signals with her Red Make 3 Spectre.
Eliminate all hostiles.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset at the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage. Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Everything's gonna be
okay. You've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
Stick to me.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure.
Stay close.
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage. Hostage extraction successful. Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
I got you. Everything's
going
to be okay.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
Follow me.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage. Well done. Hostage extracted.
We are facing a bomb threat against a high-value target. It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it. Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs. Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm a bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound. We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect a diffuser while it completes the sequence.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb. You must locate and defuse a bomb. Planted. Defend it from enemy action. Bomb will be defused in 30 seconds. We have been eliminated.
You have operational clearance to eliminate a high-value target on American soil. This group is highly trained, well-funded, and has access to military-grade ordnance. They are fanatical and have no concern for their own personal safety. They have heavily fortified the area with traps and explosives designed to destroy any trace of their organization. For this situation, IQ will be deployed. She can detect electrical signals with her Red Make 3 Spectre.
Eliminate all hostiles.